Yeah, madam, for a brief introduction about me, and thank you, Sunita madam, for starting the inauguration program in a very humble way. So first of all, respected chairman Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir, respected executive director Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, and chief guest of today's program, Colonel V. Venkat sir, who is the director of faculty development cell AICT in New Delhi. And guest of honor, Professor Vijay D. Vaidya sir, Executive Secretary IST, and convener of this program, Dr. D.B. Srikant, Professor and HOD of Mechanical Engineering, and all the program coordinators, advisory committee members, organizing committee members, invited guests, HODs, deans, last but not the least, participant across the country, a very good morning to all of you. I am Dr. Santosh Kumar Patro, principal of St. Martin Engineering College. Wholeheartedly, I would like to welcome you to this second AICT and IST 6 days online induction program titled as Role of Blockchain and Cyber Security in Digital Manufacturing. It is scheduled for 6 days and we are inaugurating today, and it will continue up to 26th May 2021. So at the outset, first I would like to extend my thankfulness and gratitude to ISTE for approving our proposal and justifying the confidence on us. At the outset, I would also like to extend my thankfulness and gratitude to AICTE for approving all of our proposal. And I am very happy to share my happiness in this junction that we have received the approval of 3 ISTE-sponsored FDP and 6 AICTE-sponsored FDP. So parallelly, all the sessions are going on. So thank you very much to AICTE and ISTE for handholding us and supporting us and nurturing us in all the phase of this teaching learning process. So I would like to extend my thankfulness to Dr. D.V. Srikant, who has taken all interest and effort along with his team member to giving this idea into reality. And I could able to recall, if I will recall the day of lockdown, like from March 16, 2020, the lockdown was imposed in India. So almost more than 1 year, 2 months are over. And within this 14 month of time, the Department of Mechanical had organized 10 online events, and this is the 11th one which is running. And I must appreciate the entire HOD and the department. All the past 10 events were very mega success, and I wish all the very best for this program to have a remarkable achievements. So, and as the title suggests, role of blockchain and cyber security in digital manufacturing. See, the era was there where we were talking about manufacturing, and now the era has come about the digital manufacturing. And now it is quite interesting introducing blockchain and cyber security in digital manufacturing. So as we all know, nowadays the factories around the world become increasingly interconnected. The influence of blockchain is more prevalent, and blockchain can scale transparency and trust through all stages of industrial value chain system, and which starts from sourcing the raw material to delivering the finishing product. And blockchain talks about many things. It is not only a one concept, as I had told, it starts with collecting raw material and till to the delivering the finishing product. So it also includes about the blockchain monitoring for greater transparency and material provenance and counterfeit detections, and engineering design for long duration and high complexity products, and identity management, quality assurance, and all this. And very recently, I was going through one of the article which was released by PwC, and this Global Blockchain Survey has given a report, and all the industry experts have been consulted about the usage and adoption of this blockchain technology. And the survey report says there are 84% of the executive across industry said that their companies have had some involvement with blockchain, and remaining 16% have their live project in the blockchain. So with this report itself, we can conclude the potential of blockchain powered solution to create a value by empowering farms to overcome challenges, problems are really great. So in this junction, I take this opportunity to thank to the convener as well as the entire department for freezing and fixing a title which is very relevant and which has got vast potentiality, not only for increasing the knowledge but also having a great potential for research. So I would like to put a small note to all the participants. First of all, congratulations to all of you, because when we started this advertisement and all, within 2 days of time, around 300 registration had happened, and as it is all restricted to allow only 100 participants, so you are lucky that you got an opportunity and you are going to be given a certificate by AICT as well as IST, which has got lot of credentials in the profile part. So that is one part about the certification. But I really wanted to congratulate you, because if you look into the resource persons and the it is all combination of industry experts and as well as academia. So that knowledge matrix really help you to nurture you and to enhance your knowledge level, and also help you to pursue your research work in this domain. And the objective of IST and AICT, through us, through the faculty, the knowledge should be disseminated to the student. So that is going to be fulfilled, and we all are going to act for the main objective of St. Martin, IST and AICT. So at this junction, I take this opportunity to thank IST, and also as Vijay Vaidya sir is available, I wanted to say to you, sir, so thank you very much. With a very small note, you agreed, and your presence makes a big difference in our mind and heart, and it boosts us morally to do more for the society. And I want to take an opportunity to tell you, sir, today I have completed my 20 years of IST membership. So just it's really a coincidence. So yeah. 20 years of completion of IST membership, and that I could able to share it with Vijay Vaidya sir. So it's really a happiness for me. And I could able to see, being an IST family, what kind of support and what kind of nurturing, knowledge sharing periodically we used to get from IST. So thank you for all the support, sir, whatever you have extended to us. And finally, I would like to extend my thankfulness and gratitude to Colonel Venkat sir. And I know how sir is busy, because lot of FDPs and STTPs we are seeing nowadays. When the sir took over the charge, AICT is not a new organization for us. We are very much familiar for many couple of decades. But when the sir took over the charge, we could able to see things are very much smooth, approachable, accessible. So really, sir, you are a great human being, and I really appreciate. We are all really blessed and fortunate to have you as our leader, who has given a very flexible path for us to connect all the private engineering colleges with the AICT. And your small idea about the national policy, and your one idea about organizing the FDPs, even though it is in a pandemic, through an online mode, and also clustering it and dividing into a small segment and in a proper planning and all, sir, I really salute you for the idea. And there are lot of learnings from your talk, from your activities. You are a silently a great leader, and we are really blessed to have you with us today, and also have our leader for the entire organization. So finally, I would like to wish all the very best to the department and to the organizing committee members, and all the very best to all the participants to have a great learning. And please do take care of yourself, and thank you for listening to me, and have a great day ahead. Thank you for the opportunity.